I knew her. Boyko. She was a slut.
What was she?
She was a slut.
Why?
She rolled men for money. Like she'd, you know, she had rumors.
Rumors?
Yeah, like rooms to rent. She rented in her place. And she'd, then she'd, you know, take their money. So, there was good and the bad in all of them. And yet, Father and Mr. Tripka bought a stone for Emil when he died, and he didn't have to do it. He didn't know. He was gone. He didn't have to know. But they were honest.